Yes, I know. Goopy, goopy, goo boy.
Goofy, gooby, gooby,
gooby, gooby. Goofy, goofy, goober. Goofy, goofy, goo, goo, goo. Gaba, goo, gaga.
What's your profanity?
Hey guys, so much. Welcome back to more Mario 3D All-Stars.
Sorry, did you say Pokemon
again? We're not going to level.
Corey, how many times are you going to say Pokemon? Don't cut my audio. Bring my audio back in.
And just put a robot text over my voice and say, hey, we're back with this series, and not say the dumb thing I said before. Oh, this is the one you're going to hate.
That you said fucking every day.
Where are you going? No.
I'm going up here. I'm going to this place.
Oh, just doing
going to the I'm going to the dentist.
Oh, right, we're doing different levels then.
Hell yeah, dude. I don't know where the fuck I was going. I didn't want to go get the fucking thing. Oh god, I know this. All right, Pog, dude, I'm gonna. All
right. I'm doing a speedrunner shot. Not Lily.
All right, I'm gonna come find you. Don't worry. I needed to fucking grab the blaster nozzle. I just didn't fucking feel like doing it. Yeah, the rocket, the nos, dude. Fucking nos, dude.
Mario comes out the level.
A very satisfied man.
Give me my flood back. This is why you're gonna hate it.
Sir.
No flood.
Why, there's no flood? I mean, you don't need to have... I mean, flood doesn't make the game good or bad, but...
This is why.
Oh, because the lava with no flood?
Yep, and you have to get all the way to the middle. Up there, where flood is. And get them back.
Oh, so this is like fucking, that's just Odyssey stuff.
Kind of. I'm doing the speedrunners that way.
Fuck, what's it called? I don't even remember what the fuck it's called when you do the skip. When you don't get cap taken away. Fuck, dude. Come on. In! This is not the first time I've had to aggressively yell at something to go into another thing. Get it? It's a sex thing.
Ha ha ha.
Wait, this isn't some secret. Is this secret level? No, it's the same fucking level.
No.
What kind of shit are you trying to pull, game?
There's flood.
Also, kind of weird that, you know, fucking Bowser Jr. takes flood and doesn't, you know, take him away from Mario. He just puts him somewhere else. Oh, here, let me slightly inconvenience you.
And there's
ghosts, dude. He can stall me all he fucking wants. He doesn't do anything with it.
I can't even do the speedrunner strat, man. Actually, speedrunner strat's a lot different, so. This is the easier way to do it.
Corey, why am I here? I don't. I'm dead.
There's an Corey. Underside. That's where you're supposed to go. I'm not going that way because I don't remember it. Yeah, try to hit me. I have Ultra Instinct.
I don't know where to go, so. I fell into a hole and couldn't get out. Oh wait, I can wall jump. Never mind. Wait, do they take away my? Oh no, it doesn't matter. I was gonna say, do they take away the rocket nozzle? Well, it doesn't fucking matter because they spawn me up here. So BT Dibs, we took a supper break, a lunch break, because we've been recording or playing this rather, not recording all day, but you know.
Yes.
For a total of.
No. Well, I'm fine.
We've been recording for a total of like. An hour and a half, maybe. Because my episode was like, what, 45 minutes long?
Something like that. Hi, Flood, I'm here.
Oh my god. Okay. How the fuck did I do this?
No.
Left? Alright, man.
And then there's lava over at the edge, you have to walk around it.
Ah, this is where I fell before, of course. What?
You have to walk around it.
Yeah.
Do we talk about how this guy was covered in the lava and he was fine?
He's good, man.
But we walk, we take one step into it, we're dead.
We die. Yeah, dude. They're built different, you know? The Pankos, they're built different. Yeah, what's wrong?
They got buttholes.
They got buttholes.
Yes.
Can you call the episode they got buttholes?
Please? No.
Come on, man.
Does that only give me a coin, really? There's Waterboo coins here, so...
Oh, Pog, dude! Alright, well, I'll be there, at the end of the episode. We'll see you then.
So I'm gonna make it so I have a path to get back to the water.
Woo-hoo! Mario 2021.
I'm out of water.
Woo-hoo! That's like being out of water, man. Never been there. I always have more than enough water. Yeah, I get it. Fucking Bowser's an asshole.
Take
and
my
his
blood.
Kids are assholes too. Taking my thing, you know, he took my bitch, he took my flood, took my ass, you know, just took my Italianity. Fucking guy, dude.
Yes. I'm out of water.
Ow! Fuck, I hate these fucking water, these air assholes, I hate them.
The wind.
I hate the wind!
I'm just trying to do the thing that's out here.
Oh, it doesn't even bounce me in the right fucking direction. Really? Okay, I thought maybe I could, you know, Mario 64 bounce across a little bit. But no, instead, fuck that. Why, when you make a mistake, you know, just you know, theoretically, if you made a mistake and you fell in the lava, why allow you to, you know, fix that mistake when we could just say, go fuck yourself, and we bounce in the same spot over and over? Just kill me. Just make it an insta-kill thing, then.
Yo, I'm starting to think that there's no blue coins, so I'm just stupid.
Why not both?
I got bonked in the head.
I really want to know how I'm supposed to walk past on that tiny little fucking lip without getting caught by the lava.
I did it.
Well, it's because you're good at the game.
I'm not good at the game.
Fuck, I keep falling into the stupid hole. Fuck this hole, dude. Ugh, God, how the fuck do I accomplish this?
I want to just have a boot coin.
Yeah, I thought maybe Mario, you know, like, auto kind of grab to it. Yeah, this is terrible. And then I just jumped off Pog, dude. Yes, we get it. You're dead.
Ow. I walked away for a second, dick.
I am struggling to understand how the fuck you accomplished this. I really am. Can I not go to the right? Is there, the right seems to be very open.
No.
Fuck. Mario, I mean, you know Flood's gonna get stolen. Why do you even go into these places? Just give up, man. Just go home. Go home. Get a professional. Get up. Yeah, I mean, she's fine. Bowser's not gonna kill her. I don't know why he's so worried, but you have all the time in the world, bro. Like, Bowser's not trying to kill Peach. This is not
he's
a
just
fucking
kill
problem.
You.
Well, yeah, but I mean, that's a casual Friday for, you know, our hero.
We do dumb things to get myself killed, and then...
Can I get him to grab the ledge so I can just scuttle across? Of course I can. That'd be fucking easy. This is the worst thing I've ever done. Not the worst thing I've ever done.
Yeah, Mario 64 is right there.
This is not really. Let's not make that comparison. Alright, Pog, dude.
Where are you on?
I have no fucking clue.
Tree back there. Tree back there. Did he go next?
Tree? Alright. Listen, man, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. All I see is lava and some fucking goo monsters.
We've said just walking your visor, you're supposed to get up that one, but you slide down it. So you go on the light one.
Right one. Please, the camera.
And then you jump over to the other one.
I jump to the left one?
Yes.
Okay, that's
weird. And then
weird.
When you get to the edge of it, you spin jump to the golden mushroom.
Golden mushroom. Oh, I see it, okay. Over, I almost went, I'm like, yeah, oh wait, I don't have flood. I was like, ah. Come on! Oh, why? It's... I'm alive. Don't worry, I'm alive still. This controller has no weight to it, so the chances of me breaking this controller are so small. This controller weighs like nothing. It weighs like fucking
You're still
half
gonna end up breaking it.
Well, if I break it, then I don't have to play this. Because we all know I'm not getting away with fucking Joy-Con drift on this shit. Fuck that.
I guess you're gonna have to play with Joy-Cons then. Until you break those.
I'm not playing with Joy-Cons. I will refuse. Oh, I gotta do it again. I gotta remember that Mario really dedicates himself to the direction you fucking jump in. Ba 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 ba. I have no lives, by the way, too. That's cool.
He wants a pineapple. Well, here's a pineapple.
He wants his cum to taste good. Who's he trying to fuck?
No, that's baby Yoshi we're talking about right now.
What? I wasn't listening to anything you said.
So that's the baby Yoshi we're talking about?
I know I'm ignoring it.
Yeah, why did you say it then?
Because I didn't think about it being baby Yoshi, man. Just pineapple and tasty jizz, you know? Tasty baby gravy, dude! It's tasty baby gravy!
Tate knows what it tastes like.
Goddamn right I do. I gotta know what I'm serving up, man, you know? Corey, we've already acknowledged that I will piss and cum in my own mouth, alright? That's not a spin jump, Mario! I like that they push me backwards. See, they don't push me forward. No, fuck that. Backwards. Thank you. Bam, 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 bam.
I kind of looked over and saw that.
yeah, he decided he didn't feel like spin jumping. He just wanted to side flip instead. So, you know, casual day for me.
I'm a boy.
Oh, well. Fuck up. When do I get to permanently fuck up Bowser Jr.? Like, when do I get to snap his fucking neck?
Never.
Because the shit he's putting me through, I'm so fucking tired of it, actually.
Never.
Not only did he steal my bitch, steals flood, steals my life, like, he's just a bad lizard. Reptile, whatever the fuck Bowser's supposed to be.
A Dargon.
He's dark. That shitty looking Dargon.
No, he's supposed to be a turtle.
Hey, you know what? We can send him to fucking New York City and he can be with the fucking Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. He can fight crime.
He is gonna be the crime.
No, he'll get taught by fucking Splinter to be a good boy. And actually be fucking
Splinter
useful.
Splinter isn't good either.
Sure he is, why not?
That's not how it works.
What?
Wait, can I make this? Wait, I might be able to do that. Hold on. Fuck.
I can make Mario's.
Can we switch
fucking...
flood? Thank you.
Want to try something? Try it. Do it. Sorry, I didn't mean to yell at you. I did a little bit.
Why is it switch automatically back?
To what?
It switches back to the normal flood instead of hover nozzle.
When you hop off Yoshi?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's gay.
Why? No fucking clue.
So I might be able to make it up there without the walk-in nozzle.
Because you can't do, like, the two jumps then with, if you sack Yoshi, you can't do another jump. Well, I can, but, like, you can't hover with it, too.
Wait, you can't switch when you do that. That is stupid.
No. Oh, fuck, this game is... I hate it. Back and I go!
Woo!
Wah! 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 Making my way downtown.
No.
Yeah, dude.
No. Absolutely not.
Whacking fast. Dude, fuck
dying
yeah.
Dying in lava. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I... Honestly, I'd rather be doing that than doing this.
That's what you are doing.
Fuck off, Wind! Why not do both, man? I could play a video game and die in lava? Hell yeah, bro.
So what are you doing?
You know what? It's gonna kiss my behind.
I'm good.
Not you, the game. I didn't say you, you fuckboy.
I still won't.
Well, I didn't ask you to. I'd rather you didn't, actually. To be quite frank with you, that'd be odd. And we're not playing fucking Odyssey. Got him.
Play Uno.
You wanna play fucking Uno? Wanna play 3 hours of fucking Uno? Hell yeah, dog, let's go.
You lose to the bot every fucking game?
Hell yeah, dudes! Stop!
What did you just do?
I don't know.
What did you even just plus?
I don't know. I don't know what happened.
You just reset the game somehow, and I don't even know how the fuck you did that.
I have no idea what happened.
What the fuck did you just plus?
Oh, I saved my life, though. I saved a life. Oh, I don't actually know what I pushed. He's flipping, though, instead of... spinning! He's not Beyblading it up like he's fucking supposed to. Maybe that's why Peach gets kidnapped, because Mario doesn't fucking listen to what she wants. But Bowser kind of listens. You know, Bowser looks like a man who would listen, you know? With that hair and that shell. He's a man I trust. I'd vote for him, you know what?
Dude, when I spin jump, I do one full rotation on my controller. On your controller stick.
I do multiple. I don't know why, I just do. Oh, I like the way it looks. Let's see if I can make... Yeah, like, if I do a full one, it doesn't make any difference. I don't know why sometimes it works, sometimes it... You can clearly tell the difference between a left-to-right or a front-to-back motion on a on a analog stick. Versus a full hitting every fucking direction. So why it doesn't register the difference, I don't get. Are you telling me if I did half the fucking analog stick, it would backflip? That's fucking stupid, that doesn't make sense. Whatever. Whatever, you know what? I don't care.
I'm just chilling.
I do not care. Yes, I know, Goopy, Goopy, Gooboy.
Goofy,
goofy, goober. Goofy, goofy, goober. Goofy, goofy, goo, goo, goo. Gobba, goo, gaga. Fuck the wind. Fuck my ass. Please don't actually touch me while I'm over here. Don't. Oh, well. Oh, I was gonna just crawl, but it's fine.
Crawling? What's that? There's no crawling.
On your hands and knees like the slut you are. On your fucking hands, if you hit a ledge, you know, the thing that Mario never does for me. Like, you know, grab a fucking ledge.
Don't worry, I'm here with you.
Woo! Get up, Mario! Mario, Mario!
Oh, yeah, I just went off the edge.
The mood, dude! There we go. Fucking crit. Wait, that's not gonna make it.
That is.
Oh my god, bro. Don't do that to me. Holy fuck. Not you, the fucking games. Don't. It really didn't look like I was gonna make it. I was about to be fucking heartbroken because that was like the best I would ever be able to do. Flood! Fuck you. He doesn't even say hello. He doesn't even say, oh, thanks for rescuing me. He's just like, he's shunning me. What am I doing?
I wouldn't either after you died 7 times.
Corey?
Actually, some of those times you didn't die.
Corey, I don't need your shit right now, alright?
I don't need
your fucking shit. Corey, I don't need your fucking shit. What am I doing?
Going on top of the golden mushroom. You don't have to spin jump. Just side flip. And then use flood. Side flip the other way.
fuck this mushroom, dude. Vlad, can you get some height? Like, I don't... Alright. Oh, thanks for that. I mean, it doesn't matter if I do a side, if I fucking spin jump or not. It just...
Come on. You're coming to me.
What am I stuck on? Can I not do it from this platform? I have to be able to, right?
Yeah.
Side well, flip. I mean, you tell side me what flip. The fuck I'm stuck on.
I just did!
On.
Side flip the other way!
Oh my god. This way, I guess. Nope. Come on, man. No. I just hit the fucking cap of the shrimp. Come on, Flood. Come on. You're right there. Thank you, Christ. Hey, what's up, man? Hey, enjoy. Alright, am I coming back into your after?
Yep.
Okay. Bam!
I'm doing the next one right now.
Cool. I feel like if I mash on my buttons, I can reset the game. That's how I save one life.
Oh my god, I have him right at the end. No, come back!
Come back, magical something. What the fuck's it? Put shell. Thank you.
Stop backflip jumping, you fucking idiot!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I get to chase Chain Chomp. Ah.
Get the fuck back here.
Wait, we have to do this again?
We have to drag him.
Sure, why? You know what, man? Why not? Alright. So. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Get the fuck in the water. Get over here. Get the clone down first.
Where am I dragging him to, though?
He's going towards it right now, actually.
Oh, so I can just let him do his own thing?
Yeah, pretty much. If he goes away, right? No. Yeah, he is. Okay, spray him now.
Spray him? Spray.
He's running by it.
Well, Flood's not fucking spraying enough. Spray it.
He's already gone.
My fucking god, Flood, you need to spray more, dude. Your little cum spurt every now and then doesn't fucking count for shit. I don't even know where the fuck he went. I lost it. I lost the fucking... I lost my dog. There he is.
Maybe he'll go back.
Yeah.
Well, you can grab one of the fucking buckets, barrels, and it has a bunch of water in it.
Hey, asshole! Just let him... Fuck you! Oh, it does have a bunch of water. You're right.
Yeah.
Alright, go back up. It's bath time. Ah, yeah, of course. The fact that Mario screams in pure agony is something else. Please, come on, just... What? Do I have to grab his chain? I have to cool down his chain too?
Yeah, he's not fully cooled down.
Oh my fucking god. Flood
spray. Running at him and spraying is not gonna work.
He doesn't spray enough, dude. What the fuck?
He's played enough. You're just running at him. You're literally running at the same pace he moves.
Yeah, so if I'm hitting him with water, you'd think that the water would continue to hit him, not stop hitting him.
You're not hitting him, though. You're hitting his chain.
I can hear the... Well, I didn't know. Okay.
His chain is.
I thought I had to hit the. It's a chain chomp, not just a chomp. So it is him. Excuse you.
That's not him. Change attacks.
That is. Well, you know what? His chain is on fire too. Apparently, so fucking
yeah,
whatever.
Yeah, he's on fire.
Well, you know what? I'm not gonna question why the fuck his butt plug's on fire and.
Not a butt plug.
Why he's on fire? It's a butt plug.
It's also a dog, so.
Dogs can have butt plugs, dude.
You made things weird twice. Maybe. First Yoshi and now that.
Why do you, or how the fuck do you move at the same pace as this shit? Why am I cooling him down now? It doesn't fucking matter anymore. You really think that they'd let you move faster than the thing you're fucking chasing? Generally, that's how chasing shit works.
I don't know, he's a big boy.
Or not, I mean, I guess that works too. Alright, I'll just sit right here with you, dude. I'm gonna hold his hand like I'm taking him to the fucking vet. I'm gonna go get you your fucking shots. Up this way, thank you. Alright, I'll meet you up there, man. You have fun. And apparently this is what I have to do instead of fucking the way that makes sense.
Yes.
This isn't filling him up. Okay, have you tried a water-filled barrel? Shut up, Flood! I didn't actually fucking ask for your opinion. Hello? Dog? Are you fucking kidding me? He went down the same path 3 fucking times. This time he's like, nah. Oh, I guess Flood did say he's avoiding me, so. No. Actually, yeah. No. Go up. Fucking course. Why would he? Oh, God. No, actually, I don't care which way you go. Do it again, and again, and again. Got nothing better to do. Kill yourself. Bah!
Oh.
Keep going. Grab. Okay, go past. Keep cool. Come on, grab! Please, for the love of God. Oh no! I didn't know! Fuck, guys. I like how Flood says they seem to get mad when they overheat. Oh, really? I wonder why they might be. Is it because being hot is crazy fucking uncomfortable? Huh. Flood, I know you're just a machine with water inside of you, but fucking... Oh, man.
What's the all-knowing being?
He should be an all-knowing being, dude. He knows about pets and shit. Doesn't know the fucking... whatever. Oh, yeah. No, the chain touched me. The chain barely fucking touched me. That's... yeah, whatever. Mario, please, for the love of fucking God. Mario, for the love of fucking God, it's just... Go again, Flood. Do, chain shots bath. Take a nice little bath. Have you ever taken a nice little bath? Have you ever been dragged by your ass to a bath by your butt plug?
Can't say I have.
As you're overheating?
Can't say I have.
No? It's not a casual have Friday you? For you? Ah, no. That was last weekend.
Tell the story.
I don't have any stories, actually. I don't have a funny story.
You're supposed to make one up.
Am I? Is that what the kids are doing nowadays?
Yes.
Oh, shit. Well, see, the thing is, I'm not a child's YouTuber. I'm not a kid's YouTuber.
Yeah, but you're
not, I'm not family friendly. Well, I might have the mentality of a 3-year-old. Yeah, thanks, lady. Oh, thank you so much for your fucking help. Oh, yeah, the chain chomp's gonna read that and be like, oh, the bath is this way. Guys, the path this way! You're useless! Fuck you! Alright, I'm gonna go chase my fucking stupid pet down. Try to go yell at that poor lady. Dude, I'm being a prank YouTuber, dude! I'm gonna disrupt random fucking people for no reason other than I'm an asshole.
Aww.
Oh, does Chain Chomp not like the Wario? Is Chain Chomp a big fucking baby? Baby. I don't want my pet! Yeah, go that way. No. Bro, he straight up fucking ran me over so we didn't have to go. I thought he was afraid of me. What happened to fucking just He's rat. He like he hit me like a fucking car. God damn. Hey, you need to chill out, bro. All right, this path is claimed by Mario. Oh shit, I gotta make sure he's. He's only got one path up here. Oh shit, well, that's still only one path, so we take those, I think. Let's make sure he comes up here. Yes, okay. I love not being able to fucking see anything. That's so sick. Bro, I can't see anything! How the fuck am I supposed to do shit when I can't fucking see?
Just open your eyes.
Bro. You know what? You're right. Why didn't I think of that? Just open my fucking eyes and I'll see.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Come on, finish. Okay, now come with me, useless fuck. I don't think I have enough time to get him all the way back up here. Maybe I do. I don't know. This fucking camera's garbage. Can't see shit. How the fuck am I supposed to work with something I can't fucking see?
Da-da-da.
I feel like this isn't gonna work the way I... Well, it doesn't help that Mario keeps fucking getting hit. Yeah, no, this doesn't work the way I want it to. I feel like they made it so that if you fucking... Whatever. Come on, come. Well, maybe it does work. I don't know, actually. Come on. Thank you. Holy fuck. That one took me... Oh my god, it's been half an hour. Holy fuck.
Holy fuck, it's been half an hour.
Is that all I did for like this last half an hour? Oh wait, I did the lava thing too.
Yep.
A lot of heat in this episode.
Watch this episode because there's a bunch of heat.
It's fucking it's fire, dude. Hey, yo, it's hype this up on fucking Twitter like Keemstar does. Yo, you guys are gonna wanna watch today's episode of Co-op. It's fire, fucking, it's crazy, dude. It's insane. Do it. Do it, Corey!
Thank you guys for watching this episode of the Mario 3D Co-op.
Woo! I'm going back in the pipe, baby.
If you want some more content, snap more. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
He'll see you next time. I'm